The DEMETRA project started several years ago, and now that it has achieved its end, we have seen some nice results coming out, especially in modeling different gears with different gear body geometries. In the framework of the DEMETRA project, there have been some new algorithms that have been developed here at Siemens, together with universities that are collaborating in the same project. We were able to accurately measure vibrations and model all of the characteristics of gear contacts in a very accurate and very fast way. My role in this project was to actually validate those algorithms, because we need to see if everything makes sense. In order to do that, we have been using the gear test rig here in Leuven, which allows us to actually test different types of gears, solid gears, lightweight, and even different material. In particular, the gear pairs that we have been testing here have been also modeled using Simcenter 3D. We are using the transmission builder to create the gears, and different types of modeling are available in the software. The latest one, which is the most accurate one, is called the FE preprocessor, and it allows us to take into account different aspects of gear modeling. So the gear contact is a complex and nonlinear phenomenon that requires a lot of attention when you are dealing with NVH analysis of gearboxes. And using these new techniques, we are able to take into account different geometries of gears and different gear body characteristics. We want to optimize gearboxes. That's the final goal. And in order to optimize, then we need to model very accurately different types of gears. And if those gears are accurate enough, then we can talk about digital twins. Because what I have in my computer has been kind of validated with experiments, so I know whatever my model gives would be exactly what the same that the test rig would give me.
My PhD project is on the lightweight design of robotics manipulators. So I'm gonna try to introduce composite materials inside the design of manipulators to make them lightweight and improve the performances of it. And as a part of my work here, I also helped with the testing parts on the test rig for the lightweight gears. We spent two entire weeks on the test rig, so we started setting it up, and we had to instrument the new gears, especially the composite one, the lightweight one. So we had also to instrument the entire test rig, so we used a lot of accelerometers all around the body of the test rig to detect the vibrations of it and isolate them from the vibrations of the rest of the body. And then we could start with the tests, all the acquisition parts, so the cable management, all the acquisition parts done through the computer and test lab.
In Siemens, we have this unique capability of being able to do the modeling and also the experimental analysis at the same time. We have been in a scientific collaboration since a long time ago with KU Leuven in Belgium, but we are not only limited to that university, we are also having different contacts with universities around the world, especially the University of Calabria, who also contributed to this the manufacturing of this test rig. We are aiming to optimize gears because that will reduce costs, that will also reduce pollution, and this is something that is very challenging for engineers.